The military train that was carrying 1,328 army recruits derailed at midnight outside Cairo. It is not yet known what caused the accident. At least 19 people died, and more than 100 were injured.